What we're going to do, well, what I'm going to do is I'm going to head over to the local comic shop, Universe of Superheroes, and I'm going to be a part of the midnight release party for the new DCU. So hopefully it'll go very well. Hopefully there won't be any, any kind of riots or anything. But this is just like an opening video to let you know I'm gonna cover it for my web show, and it's basically gonna be like, it's gonna be like, like being at the start of the Big Bang of the DCU. So I'm just gonna shut this thing off here, and then I'll turn it back on when I get there. See ya. Okay, we're here at Universe of Superheroes. We are waiting for the midnight hour to come so that we can see the new DC Universe be born. Try not to film any of the patrons here. Don't want to have, like, lawsuits or anything like that. Anyway, just take a look at some of these memorabilia here. Wow. Ahmed Johnson. Ahmed Johnson, wow, I remember when this guy was actually in the WWF. Oh, brings back memories. I actually like to come here a lot, but funds have, prohibited me from doing any kind of long-term shopping. Just take these for instance. I mean, come on, these look pretty cool. It's like, there's one Glow Reed Ape Man. AV Predator model kits. I mean, wow, they even got shirts. This is pretty awesome.
Oh, I'm sorry. If there's
say hello to your little friend. Oh boy. 30 Days of Night action figures. Nice. Ooh. Elvira. Mistress of the Dark. Can you believe they made a movie of her? Well, that's interesting. Should someone call police brutality? Anyway, going through these, going through the halls here, just looking at all these collectibles. I mean, I got some really nice stuff. If I were a rich man, I would buy up all this stuff and then I'd sell it on eBay. Okay, no, I wouldn't. Ah, yes, Scott Pilgrim. One of my top three favorite comics of all time. This is the artwork on the ceiling. Actually, the Facebook page on Universe of Superheroes has put up a lot of this stuff on their website, on their Facebook page too. If I could just get it out of the damn light. And a huge Millennium Falcon. Yes, be jealous. I know I am.
Go ahead and tell me about Movie Mob.
Okay, my name's Kitten. I'm with Movie Mob. We're a group of mobsters, almost like hipsters. We kind of do a flash mob sort of thing where we go to local venues, local events, hand out free movie passes, movie swag like t-shirts, posters, hats, anything neat, different. Sometimes we get movie things like pins, buttons, things that other companies don't send out or we can't get on the shelf.
Rather than just like, you know, crappy memorabilia, that sort of thing?
Yeah. We sometimes get some really cool stuff. We did Green Lanterns, the party for that, at Factory Jacks, and we got a whole bunch of the rings that lit up.
Oh yeah, the little circular big kind of bulbous.
Yeah.
Kind of rings. They had something similar to that at the actual release that they did over at the Tinseltown.
So we get stuff like that. But our job is we go out, we promote movies, and basically go out, let people know movies are coming out, and it's all different types. It's major releases, independent ones too. All
right.
So,
okay, and what did you say was coming up? Contagion?
Contagion is coming out.
You see that?
Yeah.
Okay. Contagion. That's a new one with Matt Damon and Gwyneth Paltrow and all those others.
Yeah.
Ah, so and you do movie parties for the Factory, you say?
We've done them at nightclubs. Mostly we're doing them at Factory Jacks, which is Jackson's original dark alternative. It's goth industrial music. We're at 331. We're now at Walker's. And we were doing movie parties. We had fetish shows. We had giveaways. We did contests with a local group called Geeks 5 that does a lot of pro-geek and nerd promotion, which is great.
Oh, of course.
And, we did the Green Lantern Party. We did Take Out Cowboys and Aliens called Cowgirls and Aliens. We did Captain America.
Mm-hmm.
We did Green Hornet. So, yeah, a lot of comic movies we do.
Okay.
Kind of
specialize in. Okay, well, it's great to get an interview from you. Movie Mob. Okay.
Oh, okay. Really, it's moviemob.com. If not, we have a Facebook account.
Okay.
You can check us out on Facebook.
All right, then. Well, thank you very much.
Thank you. Hey,